in this thing that we come to worship and praise the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
We are singing about the same Lord you know in New Orleans. We know the same one in Houston and in Texas. He is worthy of all the praise. I told a group of people not too long ago, integration was good for us in a way, but it was bad for us because we brought it into church and we forgot how to have church. Now they're doing what we used to do, and we're doing what they used to do. They used to sit quiet and just look and applaud, because we don't even clap our hands. This is not clapping. The Bible says, clap your hands. If you don't clap for the Lord, your hands ought to sting a little bit. If you're going to clap, you ought to clap those hands. When it makes a sound, clap those hands. And then we used to open our mouths and shout hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God, I bless your name. Baptist Church in Kenner, Louisiana. The mother's board sat on the side there. You hear them mourning all through the service. And somebody will say, Jesus. And something started happening. Now you say Jesus in church, everybody think you talk about their cousin. But there's something in the name of to answer back. Yeah. Yeah. We're going to be out your way in a minute. We're going to let you go. You're hot and you're tired. But something about the name of Jesus, it begins to stir up something. Come on, if he means anything to you, can you just bless his name? Yeah.